Alright, YouTubers, I'm back with Pokemon Fire Red. Spy's joining me with this commentary.
What?
I said Spy is joining me with this commentary.
Oh, I was playing Final Fantasy Tactics.
Yes, you were. Let's see. Punch of Roaring Ferocity, packed with destructive power. When the chips are down, Mega Punch is the ultimate attack. You agree, yes? I don't want you guys to teach me Pokemon any moves. Run away from you bastards! Red found TMO5 that contains Roar. Objective this episode, we're gonna go through Cerulean City and beat the gym. I'll probably stop there. So we're going here. Get this rare candy. Wait, it's right there. How's your Final Fantasy Tactics, Spy? Spy's gonna be ignoring me.
What?
So how's your Final Fantasy Tactics?
Oh, well.
Pretty good.
Dude, that's like, well, he's an elf. I wasn't racist, I was just saying because his skin color's darker. And, he has like horns, and I don't know.
I don't know either.
Joining his clan. Yep.
Okay.
Core limbo leader.
Okay, we're gonna go up here and let's see what kind of Pokemon I got. Charmeleon and Pidgey. I want Pidgey to evolve into Pidgeotto. So we go up here. What's up, Gary? I mean Spy. I named the Spy. I only caught one extra Pokemon. Rival Spy would like to battle. Rival Spy sends out Pidgeotto.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.
Do you have a Rattata? You should give me a Rattata. I like my Rattatas.
Rattata Pokemon card or just Rattata in general? How the hell do you have a level 17 Pidgeotto? He doesn't evolve until 18.
Because I'm badass.
I think you're using a Game Shark. That's what it is.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
You're using the Game Shark.
I'm just. I don't know.
In this game.
Wait, you say level 7, level 8. Did you say it evolves at level 18?
It does.
It evolves at level 17. I thought all of them do. Time to get out my handy dandy Pokemon notebook.
No.
Or handbook. Where yeah, they evolve at level 17.
Who?
Well, Snivy evolves into Servine at that level.
No, he evolves in level 16.
No, it's a 17 in the handbook.
Well, Charmander evolves into Charmeleon at 16.
Oshawott evolves into Dewott at level 17, even though I have no idea what these Pokemon even are, because I haven't played.
God damn it, I don't want the help screen.
And yeah, I literally have a Pokemon handbook link right next to me. Because I was stealing stuff from my little brother's room.
Pokemon Black and Red, I'm playing Fire Red. Generation 3.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah, it's Pokemon Platinum version. I'm probably gonna play that later.
Do it. I need to figure out a way to record my 3DS pretty good.
You should do that.
I've seen some other videos, and it's like, there's this one guy who has, like, this. Has a setting on a stand and a camcorder at a certain angle, and it's like aiming down directly at the screen, and he turns his lights off and stuff and records that way, and it looks like it's directly recording. Kind of looks pretty good.
That's pretty cool.
And I just lost.
I bet there's probably an hookup adapter to the PC that you can probably run it through with fraps and everything. Possibly. I don't know. Not with Frats, but something else.
I'm not sure on a 3DS. I don't think there's one on a regular DS, honestly.
Probably not. I mean, as you record portables.
I have my Dingo, but it's better just to use an emulator with Fraps on this one. I don't even know why I bother with Fidgy. Keeps dying. Definitely speeding through this battle. God damn it, Squirtle, quit using stupid shit.
Defeat Kalesta. First mission. Or objective.
I need a new strategy. I'm using Charmeleon first and Pidgey second. See what this does. I'm so glad they invented a speed button for this game. Wait, well, I'm using Ember. I don't know. Go Pidgey! Kick some ass. Ooh, 1 HP left. Yeah. Oh, I still got Pidgeotto? What the f- I didn't even see him switch it out.
Pidgeotto!
Let's see if I can get a quick attack on him. If not, I'll be very upset. Fight. Quick attack. No, use quick attack, you bitch! This is embarrassing. I'm losing... to you a million times.
Six for you. I think they've actually beat a Pokemon game, actually.
What?
Yeah, no, wait. I think I beat Diamond.
You did beat Diamond.
And Ruby. I beat Ruby, I think.
You
pretty sure I beat Ruby.
You need to get the original Red. Actually, get the original Pokemon Yellow. And beat it. You won't regret it.
Meh. I bet I will.
No, you won't. Uh-oh, Spy sent out a Rattata. Aren't you gonna say it?
What?
I said Spy sent out a Rattata.
Oh my god, I have a Rattata?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I keep losing. I don't know how. My Charmeleon is level 21. It's your damn Squirtle. I'm going to the store and buy some potions. Fuck it, super potion. Let's go. 8. No, I don't want 1, I want like 3. Thank you. Go to hell. Goodbye. 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 Do 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 da 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 da. At least Charmeleon's leveling up. Ha ha ha. I think I can beat him now. Da, 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 da.
God, why does my guy look like such a douche?
I don't know.
He looks... Oh my gosh.
You're playing Final Fantasy Tactics, right?
Yeah, A2. Pretty sure I beat A1. I think. I'm not entirely sure.
Steak sauce.
If there even was an A1. I don't know. I remember I beat one of them, though. for PlayStation 2, I think, or PlayStation 1. I don't know. Whichever one the first one was. Probably PlayStation 1.
Let's go to the PC. Pokemon Center. For Pokemon trainers like you and me. That rhymed. If he wasn't aware.
No.
People call this the Nugget Bridge. Beat us 5 trainers and won a fabulous prize. Think you got what it takes? Foo? I beat all your Pokemon. I will Fusro die your ass back over to Johto. Or, I don't know. I like Johto. I want to get a Johto. And if you're still watching this video and you want me to do a Pokemon Emerald walkthrough, let's play, whatever you want to call it, comment on this video and tell me to do it, or else I will not.
Don't do it.
I have so many other series I have to beat. I just started Skyward Sword, I got this thing, I have Shadows of the Damned. And I'm probably forgetting another one. Maybe not. Nah, Rygar. Rygar. I'm uploading Rygar as we speak. Pidgey's level 18, so now he's gonna evolve. Yep, Pidgey's evolving. Let's not hit the B button.
Jesus.
Or the program assigned to the B button. The game. The button assigned to the B button. Woohoo!
Ugh. I hate how slow everything moves in this game, though.
Yeah.
Okay, hate.
I never beat Final Fantasy Tactics. Actually, the only Final Fantasy I've ever beaten is Crisis Core.
That game was good.
That game was awesome. And if you consider.
What was that one game? Oh,
what?
There's a game that I used to play a lot.
Digimon World 4?
I think it had Red in there. No, not, it wasn't Digimon. We did play Digimon a lot.
That was a good game, too.
It has something with Red in there. It's like an RPG looking game. I don't know. It's a cartoony looking, also. Like, you can fight and stuff like that.
I don't know.
It's for PS2.
You had a Full Metal Alchemist game, I think. You had a Full Metal Alchemist game, I think.
Yeah, I know, I had that, but still, that's what I'm talking about. I remember there were, I had Dot Hack, and there was some other game that I used to play a lot. I just can't remember, but whatever.
I don't know.
That wizard over here is getting fucked up.
Skype says I have a lot of background noise.
Huh?
Skype says I have a lot of background noise.
There is, dude. I hear some weird clicking noises.
My central air heating turned on, so that could be it. It's blowing a bunch of air in here. And there's no way I can really turn it off without having to fuck up my pilot light. So I'm not doing that. Cook attack, let's go. Player defeated youngster to me.
Timmer!
I'm skipping past these guys. I don't feel like... Yeah, I got a nugget. And... hey Spy.
What?
How long have I been recording?
I don't know. What was...
I don't know. Wow, Charmeleon fainted as soon as I got to the Pokemon Center desk. Red panicked and lost 368 Pokédollars. Well, how lame.
Ooh, kill that thingy. Yeah.
Alright. I don't feel like playing right now, so I'm gonna end here. Nugget Bridge is a good place to quit, I guess. Never mind, I'm gonna fight this person. Because I ran into him. I'm gonna kick your Rattata's ass. No, stop learning Whirlwind. I don't like Whirlwind at all. It doesn't do any damage. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording here. Next episode...
I won't be in it.
Yeah, Spy won't be in it, but I will, obviously.
Nah.
Yep, comment, rate, subscribe, like always, and... I will be back sometime on this episode. Next episode. Next episode is gonna be Cerulean Gym. And maybe the SSN, I don't know. Yep. Peace out.